You know, you mentioned Sasha versus Bayley at NXT TakeOver here in Brooklyn a couple of years ago. Sasha actually in an interview this week talked about how she needs to get back into the winning column here in Brooklyn. It was last year at SummerSlam. She had a rough time with Charlotte in a championship match. So can Sasha Banks do it here tonight against Alexa Bliss?
Well, Booker, you and I have talked at length. You know my feelings on how important momentum is for a match. Sasha Banks does have a lot of momentum on her side to this point. Do you think she has enough to topple the goddess?
I mean, coming off her, you know, I would say one of the biggest wins of her career, beating Nia Jax in a match that no one really thought she was going to be able to pull off. She did. She went in a trick back. So tonight, I see it no different. Sasha Banks got all the
tools. Getting out of hand in a hurry. These two women do not like one another in any way, shape, or form.
And they flat out cannot stand each other as Alexa delivers her right hand right on the bridge of the nose of Sasha Banks.
Alexa Bliss carry a big punch for a little woman, man. I tell you, she's bad.
Take another look.
Wow.
Alexa Bliss, a Raw Women's Champion, two-time SmackDown Women's Champion as well.
I think you can underestimate Alexa Bliss sometime, too, because you think you got the upper hand on her dinner. Her experience comes out in so many different ways.
Alexa Bliss is crafty. She's cagey beyond her years, beyond her experience. Always knows what her next move is.
And Alexa off the top. There's the crossbody. Cover on Sasha, who kicks out, turns it into a cover of her own on the champion, and a kick out at two.
Great counter right there, Cole.
Been a very frantic pace in the early going of this matchup. Cover again by the champion, and a kick out by Sasha. This is the third one-on-one matchup between these two ladies. Remember, Sasha Banks won the first two, but both via count out. Remember, you cannot win the championship tonight via count out. You have to do it
look
via
at this.
Pinball
look at
or
this.
Submission.
This is just nastiness. Rapid fire kicks to the midsection of the boss.
But Sasha with a kick of her own.
Right on the bridge of Bliss's nose. Oh, great ring awareness by the champion.
Yeah, Alexa. Face first goes Sasha.
Tell you one thing about Alexa Bliss, I watch her, man, and she moves around the ring. She's so calm in the middle of the ring. She's so intent on taking care of her business like this right here.
And look at Alexa, the mean streak. And there's a reason they call her 5 feet of fury. Cover again, and a kick out by Banks.
Oh, look at this. Standing on the hair of the boss. You're not gonna win a match like that. In fact, you gotta be careful not to get disqualified, but champion's advantage applies in this situation.
And Booker, you touched on this earlier, the bona fide mean streak of Alexa Bliss.
I mean, Alexa Bliss, I mean, she's her pedigree. I mean, you look at her background and you can tell when she came here for one reason only, that's to become champ. Everybody get behind me, everybody get in line.
And you know what, Booker, that very mindset is what's made the rivalry between these two women so personal. Sasha Banks feels like
cover again by Bliss. Is it enough to Banks away and a kick out?
Close.
Banks feels responsible for the women's revolution, that she did all the work and Bliss is simply reaping the benefits.
You know something, Ronda Rousey, she thought that too once upon a time, and she was.
Ooh.
But that's the competition. It's gonna get stiffer and stiffer, man.
And here Bliss just trash talking right in the face of the boss. Alexa Bliss believes she is the best, and that is why she's so good. It's the confidence that the champion brings to the table. Alexa now, top rope. Sasha, though, meets her with a right.
You know something, Cole, it's one thing to say that, but to go out there and back it up, that's something that's totally different. And Alexa Bliss, she's definitely
been
doing that.
Look at this.
Let it go.
You hear the official going to give Alexa the five count here. And Sasha Banks able to fight out of it.
You can turn someone's lights out sometimes in 4 or 5 seconds if it's applied properly.
Bliss, double knees. And
beautiful.
Another set. Here's the cover. Is it enough to retain the title? And a kick out at two.
That's those blurred lines, guys. You got 5 seconds to get your work done. And Alexa Bliss used 4.5. You got to love it.
And she followed it up with a pair of knees and then turned it around into a moonsault with some knees, Corey.
Yeah, but you can see the frustration building on the face of Bliss.
I don't think that's frustration, Corey. I think that's just, you know, intent on, you know, getting the job done. If we have to take it in the late warning, is that what we're going to do?
Hey, stop that. Let it go. One, two.
And again, Alexa Bliss using the 4 of the 5 count from the official. Listen, Alexa knew what she was getting into here tonight. Cover, hook of the leg on Sasha, kick out. She knew it was going to be easy to put the boss away. We've talked about the heart and the soul of Sasha Banks, what this means to her, her career, being champion, realizes what it means to wear the gold.
You know, and I don't think Alexa Bliss is naive enough to have come into this match tonight at SummerSlam expecting anything less than the fight of her life. Sasha Banks has been this deep into matches many times. This is not unfamiliar territory for the boss.
That's what makes champions right there, Corey. Going out there, being able to, you know, take and use whatever you need to use to get a victory. And that's what Alexa Bliss does, man. Whatever it's there, she's going to use.
Again, cover by Alexa, hook of the leg, and Sasha kicks out at 2 again. And now perhaps Alexa's getting frustrated. You see her glance back at the official. Might have wanted a quicker count.
They're down not working by the hour, Cole. If you get in here and get out of there, that's great. But if you gotta get out there and stay out there a little while, that's being ready, being prepared to get the work done. I think Alexa Bliss is prepared.
Dude, that's definite frustration on the face of Bliss there, roaring like a lioness at the referee.
And again, burying a shoulder into the midsection of Sasha Banks, and Alexa continues this relentless assault. Sasha has not been able to get going on offense.
And everything Banks has attempted, Bliss has pretty much had an answer for to this point, but still fight left in the boss. Bliss once again looking for this.
And continuing to punish Sasha.
Sasha's able to get her foot on the bottom rope. It's going to minimize the impact of that submission hold, but Bliss can still inflict a lot of punishment.
Yeah, Bliss has been relentless, and now Sasha battling out with elbows, and Bliss slammed to the mat. And now Sasha looking to build a bit of momentum.
Oh, sliding knee right on the jaw of the goddess.
And now both women down. Raw Women's Championship on the line. Alexa Bliss defending against Sasha Banks here at the 30th annual SummerSlam, sold out at Barclays Center in Brooklyn.
Look at this, the boss mustering up the will to keep fighting, delivering a brutal running knee to the champion.
Not enough energy to make the cover though. That's the most important thing. You gotta make that cover, you gotta get a victory here.
Yeah, but Sasha's taking a lot of punishment at the hands of Alexa Bliss, and now she's looking to go on offense, firing back with some right forearms, follows it up with a clothesline, and here comes the boss. Drop kick.
Sasha Banks picking up the pace in this match. Oh,
wow. Oh, down goes Bliss. Is it enough to win her 4th women's championship? Kick out at 2.
Wow, close. Now, guys, I'm beginning to see a little bit of frustration from Alexa Bliss.
I think it's becoming painfully apparent to Alexa Bliss that Sasha Banks brought her A game tonight and then some.
And Alexa with a knee to the midsection. And Bliss looking for a neck breaker.
Oh!
Oh, face first off the knee. Unique move by Bliss. Hooks the leg on Banks, who again kicks out. And another near fall for the champion.
I hope Banks has the number of a decent dentist, because that knee might have loosened a few teeth.
Oh! Just screaming at Banks to give up, but Banks, not so fast.
Yeah, Banks lands a desperation kick.
And Sasha just not able to get rolling here.
Just one step ahead, Alexa Bliss. Just one step ahead, guys.
Yeah, but not Banks. Now. Oh! Bliss off the top turnbuckle. The back of her neck crashing into the turnbuckle.
Once again, Banks with an opportunity to compose herself. Let's take another look at this. The impact, oh my goodness. With 5 feet height might have been a disadvantage there. Look at these vicious knees from the boss.
And here comes Banks. Double knees to the champion. And you can feel the momentum start to shift a little bit here, Book.
Guys, there's no fluke.
Sasha Banks is in this position. Cover by Banks on the champion. Is it enough? And oh, Bliss gets the shoulder
off. I said to Sasha Banks, she quietly, week after week, win after win, put herself in this position. Can she walk away tonight as champion? Of course she can.
Yeah, Bayley injured, forced a couple of triple threat matches a few weeks ago. Nia Jax and Sasha Banks survived. And then Sasha Banks would beat Nia Jax in a one-on-one match to get here tonight.
Exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, wow.
And Alexa
looking for the DDT that's brought her so many victories.
Backstabber looking for the bank statement.
That's it.
Sasha Banks trying to lock in her submission move.
Alexa got, she still got movement. She still got movement. If she could just keep moving.
This is once again where the diminutive stature of the champion could be her downfall.
Yeah, but Alexa able to make it to the bottom rope, forcing the break, and now the champ trying to get out of the ring and get out of harm's way.
Smart move.
Talk about a game of inches right there, guys. A game of inches, and it could have been over.
Oh, and Bliss yanking the apron covering there, the ring skirt, and Sasha Banks tumbled off.
Sasha crashed down hard on her shoulder. The god is looking a bit worse for wear after this battle, but had enough wear with the watch. Bliss pulls the ring skirt. The rope underneath, obviously, tripping Sasha Banks, sending her crashing to the floor.
And yeah, perfect timing, Corey, by the champion as well. As soon as Sasha stepped on the ring skirt, that was all she wrote. And now Alexa looks to take control. She really wants to pin Sasha here tonight in the middle of the ring and continue to humiliate the boss as she dumps Sasha out yet again. And Sasha may have hurt her shoulder.
I think that's what Corey's talking about as far as the craftiness of Alexa Bliss goes. She's great.
And a bit deja vu there. That was almost the same way that Bayley injured her shoulder, Corey, a few weeks ago.
Very, very similar situation. The boss landing hard apparently on her left shoulder.
And now the official begins the count. Alexa will take a count-out victory tonight to retain her championship. The official.
Bliss confident that the referee's count will complete itself.
And Banks needs, and she just makes it back in the ring before 10.
Oh.
And look at Bliss, though, wisely targeting the injured shoulder. The left arm of Sasha Banks.
Not only that, Cole, wasting no time going right back to that injury.
Bliss like a predator that smells blood.
Oh my goodness. Lord. It wasn't dislocated before, maybe now.
Just a little insulting kick to the side of the boss. Here we go, insult to injury. Bliss literally stepping over her challenger, ascending the top rope. Could this be it for the boss? There it is.
Oh, this is it. It's over. Hook of the leg. One, two, Sasha just able to kick out. Little twisted Bliss, and Sasha able to kick out Corey.
A look of disbelief. Now the tantrum being thrown by the champion tells the story. Alexa Bliss, along with myself, thought this was the end for sure, but the boss had other plans.
Alexa can't believe it, arguing with the official, thought it was a slow count, but Sasha Banks able to stay alive in this championship match at SummerSlam.
Great counter by Banks.
Looking for the bank statement. Alexa Bliss, the champ, center of the ring, nowhere to go.
Doing her best to prevent Banks from completing the submission.
Bad shoulder.
It's not locked, guys.
Oh, it's the bad shoulder. And here's the cover again by Bliss on Banks. And Sasha Banks again looking for the bank statement, closer to the rope this time.
But with a bad shoulder, Banks is unable to complete the submission.
Alexa Bliss looking to somehow break this hold again. She tapped out! Sasha won the title!
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
Now, Corey, that was a gutsy performance by the now four-time Women's Champion.
I can't argue with that, Cole. What a tenacious battle by the boss, Sasha Banks. Proving all the doubters wrong. She had what it took to dethrone the goddess tonight in Brooklyn.
Booker, what a battle between these two women.
I think Alexa Bliss got a little overconfident, and I think it bit her in the end, Cole. I know it did. We got a new champion.
Yeah, you see it there. The new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
We were all but certain that Alexa Bliss would walk out of Barclays Center with her championship the same way she came in. But the boss was determined to prove that theory wrong.
And Alexa Bliss throwing a temper tantrum there.
Looking back, this might have been the undoing of Bliss in her title reign. Banks holding on for dear life with everything she had until Alexa Bliss simply couldn't fight any longer.
The Boss did it. She kicked out her demons tonight here in this Barclays Center. Sasha Banks is your new Raw Women's Champion. It's Boss time on Monday nights.